Lori Lovell Barr, host of In My City. And tonight, we're on location at 180 Skytop Lounge for Soul Cafe.
Shine in the night like a diamond you are. I'm good on the side, it's alright. Just hold me in the dark. No one's gotta know what we do. Hit me up when you fall.
Hey, Soul Cafe was created probably about 4 years ago. It didn't really come into existence until 3 years ago. But I created it for those musical lovers or the R&B lovers that didn't get to hear R&B in the clubs. So, you know, we were always turning up in the clubs, but we never got to hear our R&B favorites. So it was created based off of that. I also created it because I didn't want it to be too much of a club environment. I wanted it to be more intimate, more sexy, more loungy. It got to a point where we were getting to where it was all about VIP, all about turning up, all about bottle service. And don't get me wrong, we offer that here, but I really wanted it to be more of a mature, just sexy experience.
I love that, because I think we were kind of missing that, you know, getting dressed up and feeling that romance of the music. And I love Soul Cafe for that. So we're here in Orlando tonight, but you also have another location. You do this in like two spots, correct?
That is correct. So last year my vision was to make the brand national. So I started vetting it to other cities. So we team up with other promoters in other cities. So I'll go and I'll go talk to different promoters in different cities to see who's interested. So our first expansion was actually to Tampa.
Okay.
So Tampa is now a monthly event that we do at Soul Cafe. We recently went to Miami. We've done it in the Brickell area down in Miami. Also in Atlanta, close to downtown Atlanta. And now we're also looking at possibly doing it in New York City over the summer.
That is so cool. So we're talking about music and music love. And I want everyone to know that Tamara is one of the hottest DJs here in Orlando. Look, she's so modest, and I so love that about her. But tell us, what was your passion? What drove you into going to be a DJ?
Okay, so I was like everybody else. I was a club goer. I was a music lover. So I used to go out back in New York. I used to follow DJs. You know, wherever Funkmaster Flex was spinning, that's where I wanted to be. So it got to where I just love music so much, I started making my own little tapes from recording off the radio.
Okay.
That kind of reveals my age a little bit. But So started making those tapes. I would be, you know, working out or in the car, whatever, and I would start making mixes myself in my head. So I knew that's what I wanted to do. Back then, I didn't have the finances,
okay,
and I didn't have anybody that would teach me. So when I kind of started making a little bit of money, I went out there and I invested in my dream. Bought me some equipment, and then I found somebody to teach me, and it's history after that.
So cool. I love that. I love that. Oh my God. So let's talk about where is Soul Cafe going next?
So like I said, Soul Cafe is going to be a national brand. Not just on the East Coast, promise me. I'm going to take it to the West Coast too. That's my vision. That's my plan. So hopefully we can get enough people to love it and we can expand with no issues. So.
I love that. And the other thing is that you have partners that you work with on this project, correct?
That is correct. So, like I said, in every city, we like to generally partner with at least one promotional company from that city. I do have partners on this event. DJ Ghost Rider is a partner. So he's a DJ here in Orlando. I have Top Notch Entertainment and also Johnny Tapp. So those are your main promoters that will go to every city, and then we will bring on another promoter from that city. So if you're a promoter in a city that we're not in yet, you can hit us up, and we would love to partner with somebody.
Okay, and that leads me to my next question is, how do we get in contact with you if other promoters want to get in contact with you?
Okay, all you got to do on Instagram. I'm heavy on Instagram. I'm heavy on Facebook. So it's at DJ Tamera James. It's DJ Tamera James. Because a lot of people put an A there with an E. So either, it's both the same on Facebook or on Instagram. Also, I have a website, DJTameraJames.com. So it's that simple.
Love that. And if we want to buy tickets, because you guys have to come out to this R&B experience, Soul Cafe, where can we go and get tickets?
Okay, all of our tickets for every city that we're in is SoulCafeTickets.com. I made it real simple for everybody.
I love that. I love it. Tamera, thank you so much for doing interview with us. And guys, this is Lori Lovell Bar, host of In My City, and we're here at the experience Soul Cafe.
Nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better.